trisect a given right angle. Let ABC be the given right angle. With center B and any radius, draw an arc cutting AB at D and BC at E. With the same radius and centers D and E, draw arcs cutting the arc DE at points Q and P. Draw lines joining B with P and Q. BP and BQ trisect the right angle ABC. Thus, angle ABP equals angle PBQ equals angle QBC equals 1/3 angle ABC.